4 i3 processor, HDMI port, 2 HDMI ports are there, USB port, this is the LAN port. HDMI port. Now another port is connected.
This.
Connect both the power cable with the UPS. Congratulations on your Dell new Dell purchase. Ready?